let the log of x equal y. That implies that x is equal to a to the power of y. We now take this and raise it to the power of n, and that's the same as a to the y to the power of n, which means that x to the n is equal to a to the n y times in the powers. As with here, that power is the log of x. The power is the log of x. So this power is equal to the log, with the base being a, of x to the n. Finally, y is equal to log x. Log 3.